Hello, my name is Jay Lyman, and I'm a librarian with the Library to Business team at the Seattle Public Library. In this short video, I'm going to be sharing a few tricks on how to search a tool called DataAxel to find information about companies. DataAxel is a good tool for finding lists of companies by industry and geography. Maybe you're trying to create a list of competitors, suppliers, or potential partners. And if you're selling a product or a service to other companies, this tool can be used for prospecting too. We hope this is useful for you, but if you need more specific help, Library to Business team members would be happy to set up a meeting to walk you through this tool in a much more customized way. And I'm going to share where you can schedule one of those kind of appointments in this video too. The Seattle Public Library subscribes to DataAxel, and library cardholders can use it remotely with your library card and PIN. If you have questions about getting a library card, just contact your local branch and they'll be happy to help. Let's start at the library's webpage, spl.org. I'm going to next go to Programs and Services, and then Business and Nonprofit. Once I'm on this page, you're going to see all the different things that the Library to Business program does. And right here are our business research tools. When I click on that, it takes me to this page where they're arranged alphabetically. And there's DataAxel right there. Now, right there, if I was outside the library, it'd be prompting me for my library card and my PIN number. So have that handy if that's your situation. The first thing I'm going to do is go to US Businesses. And I'm actually going to jump right past the quick search into Advanced. Advanced always takes a second to load. So just be a little bit patient. Once you get here, I'm going to go ahead and say I'd like to search by keyword and by city state. And see how the boxes load in the center of the tool here. I'm going to type in pet because I want to find pet stores or pet. Let's do pet exercising services, pet walkers. And then down here at the bottom, I'm going to type in Seattle. Okay, and I can select Seattle here. I can select more than one geography if I like. So then I'm going to click on it to make it go back to the other box there too. All right, next thing I'm going to do is click Update Count. I can see I get 14. And then click the View Results. On this page, you'll see the name of the different pet walking services arranged on the screen here. And I can click on individual businesses and learn more about each one. I could download this data by selecting the ones that I like. I can put them on a heat map. A lot of different ways I can use the data once I'm here. That's the quick search. But if you would like to learn how to use this in a much more customized way, we'd be happy to set up an appointment to help you do that. I'm going to go back to the business and nonprofit page and show you where you can find that list. Here under business appointments, the very top one there, business information appointments. If I click there, it'll show me a list of available appointments, and I can click and book one of those right there on the screen. We hope this video was helpful for you. Again, reach out to us, make an appointment if you'd like to learn more. Thanks for watching.